Time in my mind for another petty crime. It's a sign. Don't think I ever fall in line to the system. I'll just diss them. we're underway here.
This is the home team lineup.
Eric Bailly plays with Kostas Manolas at the back. Gradwell Asamoah plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. And these are the three forwards who'll look to provide the goals. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And in he goes with the tackle. And he gives it back to him. Asamoah. Into the attacking third. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Now Manolas. Return pass.
Put them in front. Header. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. What kind of chance has come to him so early in the game? I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. He covers so much ground, Alan, up and down the field.
Yeah, he does, and he's important because he lends the side that vital width on that flank.
Benteke doing well to keep the ball. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. It goes out wide again. Eder. Makes a challenge here. Miralem Pjanic. Just working away to try and find an opening. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Cuadrado. Well, they're in a good position here. That's one he'd like to see again, a back heel, brilliant. Well, good through ball, it's good play until they got that challenge in. Juan Ferran. Morata.
Shot off! So close, the post!
That was a lumpy touch to start with, but he's okay now.
Morata!
The defenders managed to get in the way there. Perisic.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Space to try and hit it now. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. And sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Perisic. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Cut out by the defender. Now Fernandinho. Keeps it going.
Morata!
Well, they could have called one back there. It was a chance to do that.
Just seemed lack of belief in that shot there, really, as if they didn't think they were capable of getting back into this.
Allen. Eder. Good forward play from them.
Got it back again from his teammate.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Asamoah. Now Fernandinho. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Shaw. Cuadrado. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Rafael Varane. Miralem Pjanic. It's Isco. On the attack here. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Trying to thread it through here. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Asamoah. Attacking now. Crisp defending there. That looked very good indeed, but well, that's half time. Well, the ball rolling again for the second half at Old Trafford. It's looking good, this move. Comes in with a tackle. Eder. That's a great interception. Juan Ferran. Miralem Pjanic. It's Isco. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Fernandinho. Miralem Pjanic. Attacking well here. Icardi! Great stop. Excellent interception. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Eder. Now Fernandinho. There's some potential in this move. And that's good support as they build this attack.
That's a good spot by the defender.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
It's a superb run from this player. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Came in with a challenge.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort.
Free kick given. On to the attack now. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Challenges for the ball. Read the play well to intercept. It's a corner. Well, the corner put where the goalkeeper wanted it, really. That's not the best idea. Got the tackle in. Miralem Pjanic.
Morata. Tackle is strong. Cuadrado. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Could be dangerous. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Morata.
Comes in strongly.
Well, they're in a good position here. Challenged by Clichy, was successful. He comes away with the ball. Now Fernandinho. Perisic. He's threaded the path through neatly. It's Isco. Miralem Pjanic. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Now Fernandinho. Fernandinho. Good forward play from them. Miralem Pjanic. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Tries the through pass. Fernandinho. Asamoah. Good tackle. Here's Isco. Able to make a good interception. Eder. Allen. Cuadrado. Miralem Pjanic. Shaw. Into the attacking third. Perisic. A timely challenge. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. It's a quick break. Morata! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Corner. And the cross comes in now. Perisic. Asamoah. And they cut it out. Kyle Clichy. It's good to know how free kick given. It was good progress with this attack. Promising build-up until that challenge. It's been a brilliant team performance. They're a pretty good team, aren't they? And they've qualified now for the...
do you want?